The column shear as per portal frame method in the exterior column, we can take the free body diagram like this. 5, 4, 3. Here load is 30 kilonewton. Height is 3 meters, means we can take it as 1.5 meters. At the midpoint of each beam and column, we have to assume there an imaginary hinge or internal hinge. Then each external column takes h, internal column takes 2h as the horizontal shear, then this will be h. Now if we apply sigma x is equal to 0, plus 30 minus 6h is equal to 0, h you will get 5 kilonewton.